Hi guys, I'm Elena Semenek and welcome to my channel, Psychology of Happiness. Today's topic is instant method of fulfilling your dreams, goals and desires. Basically, how to make your dream and goals to come true fast. Okay, just regular notebook. So take this notebook and write your goals, wishes or desires. Minimum should be 50. And the ideal, it should be between 300 and 500. And write down anything that comes to your head. For example, I want a raspberry dark chocolate, or I want to get a new car, or I want to make twice more money than I'm doing right now per month. Or maybe like, I want to meet a new person to fall in love. So anything that you want to write, anything that comes to your head. When you have your list ready, you have to rewrite your goals. And when you're gonna be rewriting your goals, you need to divide them into blocks or sections. The first one is relationship and love. The second one, money, career and status. The third one, pleasure and hobbies. The fourth one, health, beauty and sports. Fifth one is new skills, is like, I want to learn new language, or I want to learn how to ride horses, anything. And the sixth section is anything else. And third one is rewrite again. You are gonna rewrite all the goals in each blocks in order from most important to less important to you. And I will tell you why you're doing it in the future videos. The next thing for you is watch another three videos. Relax. And some of your goals, some of your wishes will come true pretty soon, maybe sooner than you expected. Please share your comments, questions below. Subscribe to my channel, join me on Facebook, and all the links will be below the video to all other videos. Bye and see you next time.
Thank you for watching Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life.